Hello everyone, my name is Emil and welcome to Emil's React. Now for this video we like to call My Little Pony Scooter Tricks the Eldridge episode 23. Well, they gotta release it to the Eldridge, the episode 23. Well, the episode 22. So I've been reacted to it and it's so very funny about the episode 22. So yeah, the episode 23 I did react to it. So yeah, let's find out what it is. So, like, Rhino Scratch and Octavia Sages back and watch the glorious montage. We're gonna start with this in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, this is gonna be loud.
Applejack, I forgot my name again. Seriously, it's Granny. Granny Smith.
Oh my gosh. Granny Smith.
It's not a name, it's a relationship. Well, okay, it's a nickname, I guess. Smith?
Granny Smith, yeah.
Well, I mean, that's your name. Why isn't it apple something or other? Like apple pie. I don't know.
Yeah, apple pie. Apple pie, yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay.
See you soon, Granny. Call me Piemeister. No.
What's this? A letter. Oh my god. Why? Okay, so yeah, the episode 23 was I didn't react to it like some day or not. Let's begin. You gotta be kidding. Jesus. Oh yeah, my money. onto my shirt. Sorry. Oh. Butterflies. Okay. Why? Sorry about that.
There was this huge explosion in the sky. I could see it all. The raw power of the fourth itself.
Rainbow.
All the poets in the world, for some reason.
Rainbow. Come on.
Why am I telling you this?
I don't know. You just shut up and started talking.
Oh, well. What the fuck? I think I got a letter like that. Especially not from Celestia. Maybe it's Celestia just
Yes, I remember the first time I saw it. The year was
1853. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
So I studied and studied.
Keep studying.
What is your name, child?
Twilight. Twilight Sparkle.
Twilight Sparkle. You are gifted. How would you like to become?
I have been her loyal student ever since.
Oh man, that dude. When was it? Okay. Oh, for the love. For the love of God. Why? Okay, apples, come on. Everything in there, apples. Okay, AJ and Apple Bloom. Jesus. Ouch. Okay. Oh, boy. What? Oh man, that. Equestria, what? Okay. This is ridiculous. Apples. Okay.
I
thought if
I could the cheese. I don't think she meant those apples.
Okay.
I was a confused little child, wanted her mom back.
Oh man. Okay.
Applejack, if you think the world is filled with ponies who lie and ponies who tell the truth, then you're only half right. We sometimes lie to protect ourselves, and sometimes to protect those we love.
Okay.
I don't want you to think of her like that. It was a wonderful
one. Okay.
She just got it wrong.
Got it wrong. Oh my gosh.
We need to go for a walk.
Hmm. Okay, and there's a
what?
Is this for real? Never mind. This looks amazing. But they always keep talking fandom. Well, yeah. So that looks normally not. So that was very funny about it, and it's so weird. Sorry. Sorry about the disturbing to those guys. Yeah. The episode 23, I approve. Was something. So please subscribe to my YouTube and follow us on Twitter and Dailymotion. So this is Emil's React. My name is Emil, and I was hanging out. Goodbye.